over here is the Sphinx, up above the track to Echo Point. That's where we're going to head now. Just down here, we will need to head up to our left through the bush to get to the Sphinx. This looks like the place. Windy, but here we are at the Sphinx. Now to get to the top. I'll try this way.